tonight we're very pleased that at this harvest we'll be able to once again perform this wonderful blessing, which has been performed for millennia from the lands of Armenia and now even in America.